YouTube, Crow here. Welcome to the season 2 finale of chapter 3 of the Throwback Show. I mean, this was a game that I just really enjoyed playing. This was 2013, so I was 17 years old when this came out. So many people did not like this game, but so many people did, and I'm one of them that actually liked it. It was like a big change from Black Ops 2 when it came out in 2012 to a much slower action pace in Ghosts of 2013. But anyway, here we are, the season finale. No more mucking about. Let's get into it. The season finale. We are at Loki. Let's do this. Enjoy.
Icarus Axel, ground mission successful. They're blind down here. Start your attack.
Roger. Second stage separated. Vectoring to target.
Icarus Axel, this is command. You should have visual on the station.
Long down here. Get in there and get it done.
Roger. Going in.
Heavy Federation reinforcements are in pursuit of ground forces. Sit rep.
Merrick, be advised. We made it to the station.
Make it fast, Axel. We're taking heavy ordnance down here.
Icarus on final. Infill will be high.
Oh my gosh.
Let's get control of this station, then we'll start raining some hell of our own. EVA's engaged. Contact! Get to cover! Tango's 12 high!
Can't move. Oh, because we were like teleporting everything.
Thompson, we can't stop now. Let's move.
What the?
here. We have control of the station.
Copy, Icarus. We're sending you enemy positions. Hit them hard.
Wilco, set 3, 4, and 8. Loaded and ready. Thompson, initiate launch. All rods away. Connecting the targeting drone.
Ghosts are on the train moving southwest through your targeting area. Hold your fire. Repeat. Friendlies are on the train. Check your fire. Icarus, now feeding you local Federation armor columns. Be careful, they're right on top of our guys.
Looking at target coordinates.
Nice job, Icarus.
Thompson, get your shots on target.
Heavy armor's been nullified. Ground units are being flanked. Do you have visual?
Visual confirmed. Targeting now.
Good work, Icarus. Local units can clean up remaining hostile forces. Prepare to target remaining Federation naval vessels. Location at... Hold, Icarus. Incoming traffic. Icarus Actual, do you still have eyes on the southwest train?
Affirmative.
Belay previous order. Target the train and fire on it.
But sir, there are ghosts on that train.
The order comes from the ghosts. You're confirmed. Repeat, confirmed. Fire on that train!
Thompson, fire when ready.
Oh boy.
Dad taught us many things. But one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice. A promise. To the fallen ghosts before us. To Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
Oh, man. This is it. The final.
You're done, Rourke. Let's finish this.
Looks like Icarus got control of Rod. All that's left is Rourke. Let's go. Rourke must be at the front of the train.
Contact!
fail, Rourke dies. Okay, 3, 2, 1. It's over. Check me.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost work. It's over.
Oh my gosh.
You got him, Logan.
He did.
Merrick, come in.
Oh, Merrick, my gosh.
You copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Thank you.
have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. We're gonna destroy him together.
Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, no. Look. We're all done with ghosts. Cannot believe it. I really cannot believe it. But we've actually done it. View unlocked classified reports.
We've been behind this wall for far too long. Now people have to decide on being locked in here or killed out there. We found another one of them today. The pits. The Federation fills them with civilians. They question first, and whether they have answers or not, well, they all end up in the same place. A commanding officer thinks the Federation is looking for other ways into the city. Dallas was taken in the same way. A little part of me can't help it.
Wow, 61% complete.
I have been to No Man's Land more times than I can remember now, and it still gives me nightmares. I am convinced we will find what we need, though. The effort will not be in vain.
It's Ramos.
However, the captain has been acting more aggressive lately. He nearly killed a young soldier for reporting in too late. Granted, the soldier required punishment.
Rourke says we're going to Caracas. The lion's den. The Federation leader, Diego Almagro, ordered the execution of UN peacekeepers. 20 of them.
Oh, man.
I know they're out there. They're looking for me. Let's hope they do a better job this time. Victor is confident his prototype will work, and I agree. Things are moving fast now.
Ever since Ajax's death, I haven't been able to shake this feeling of unease. Rourke's alive. And he's hunting us. We managed to track him down to Mexico, but I can't help but feel something's wrong. Shaysock has to have him. So they're sending in the team once again.
We have got the green light from the top. The satellite array can go operational. It is an impressive display of power.
Wow.
And technology. I cannot help but feel inspired when I go there.
Number 11, Drake Falls. Atlas Falls.
We were able to pick up some comms traffic thanks to the intel you found. What follows is a distress call from a nearby ship in the Federation fleet.
Sir, we have multiple alarms originating from the Atlas platform. They say they're under attack.
What about the perimeter forces in the area?
No response, sir.
Get the Admiral. Tell him we're under attack by American forces. I need all available resources to location. Now!
Yes, sir.
End of the line at north of Rio de Janeiro.
Improvements to the Odin system far exceed what I originally expected. With the help of our quantum computers, Victor managed to shrink everything down.
And oh, wow, look.
Multiple firing platforms, all connected through the central hub, low-key.
The worst thing a man can have is hope. It's a vicious little devil. You can be alone, broken, beaten, dying, but it forces its way into your brain.
And then this one.
I am Gabriel Rourke. I have been trained by your government.
Hold on. Let me lower this so you can see it all. Oh, damn it. Sorry.
I am Gabriel Rourke. I have been trained by your government to be a weapon. Trained to kill and destroy. All in the name of liberty and justice. Even surrender my very life in service to your country. But I'm not one of you. The just have turned their backs and become deaf to your cries. Who then will show them justice? Who will show you the liberty they have promised? The weapon they have created will be their undoing.
Wow. Okay. That was scary.
My name is Elias T. Walker. I'm a captain in the United States Army. Retired. Supply and requisition. Yeah, my kids always tell me I count cans of food all day. That's a bit more than that, I can promise you.
Can you tell us more about your kids?
Sure. There's David.
Walker.
My oldest. He's 28.
Riley!
I go by the name Hesh. He joined up the day he turned 18. He's one of the best soldiers we have in the field today. Then again, maybe I'm biased. My youngest, that's Logan. He reminds me a lot of his mom. Logan always follows David. I mean, always. There was this one time, three of us were walking along the beach down in Point Loma, down south. I was leading, David was behind me, and Logan behind him. But when I turned around, there were only two sets of footprints. Yeah, Logan had been walking exactly, I mean exactly, in his brother's footsteps.
Oh, man.
Like I said, he always follows his brother.
Wow. So, everyone, that's it. Call of Duty Ghosts is officially over. I know I spent like 7 minutes reading through all the Rourke files and everything, but I couldn't end this mission on 18 minutes of gameplay. I wanted to like extend it a little bit. We're done. Call of Duty Ghosts is finished. But the throwback show is not done. Because on November 1st, we're going forward into the future. Advanced Warfare. For Chapter 3, Season 3. See you then.